Now the scheme of JET 2021 written paper. Please look at it very carefully. Each question paper will consist of maximum 100 marks. And the 100 marks are further divided as below. There is going to be paper 1 and paper 2. In paper 1, there is going to be a multiple choice questions, which is MCQ. One right answer, one mark each, 20 questions, 20 marks. That is part A of paper 1. Then part B of paper 1, which is multiple select questions, that is MSQs. And that is going to be for specific subject that you are going to apply. For acting, there would be specific questions pertaining regarding acting only. I mean, which are focused on the course of acting. Direction, then it's going to be a subject specific questions of 30 marks. There will be 15 questions and each question will have 2 marks. So part A is 20 questions, 1 mark each. Part B is 15 questions, 2 marks each. The answers for MCQ and MSQ will have to be marked on OMR sheets provided to you on the center. Yeah. Then there is going to be a paper 2, which would be descriptive type questions. And it would be again according to your subject of specialization, that is for 50 marks. So in total, this makes a JET written test for 100 marks. Now there is going to be a negative marking. Please pay attention to this. 20 questions, 20 marks. One right answer is 1 mark plus. But each wrong answer will be having minus 0.25 marks. Each wrong answer, a deduction of minus 0.25 marks will be there. This is paper 1, part A, common to all specializations, MCQ. So the common to all specialization will be, if you could see, we have art and craft of film and TV, then allied arts, literature, general awareness, environmental awareness, general knowledge related to art, culture, media, etc. This is what we mean by common to all specializations and general knowledge. Then we have subject specific questions, which is part B of paper 1, where we have 15 questions, 2 marks each. Each question will have 4 answers, one or more than one. Of all these 4 options will be correct options. Yeah, so there is option and options. So please read it carefully. It is available there. Visit it once again after this seminar is over, before you apply. Read it carefully so that you understand it well. For each question, candidate will choose the option or options corresponding to the correct answer or answers. So there is a possibility of all 4 right answers. So if you have all 4 ticked, then only you get the full marks. Once you give any wrong answer, you will have minus marking. If you leave the question unanswered, then there will be a 0. So for 1 right, there is a full mark. For 2 rights, there is a 2 rights, 2 wrongs. So if you tick on any wrong answer, the minus mark will be awarded. So this is how it goes. Plus 0.5, plus 1, plus 1.5 and 2. Then the paper 2, have I covered everything? Yeah, negative marks is also written here, minus 0.25. Then the paper 2, again, respective specialization, the area the course that you will be applying for. This section is designed to test the ability and aptitude of a candidate in the specific field of cinematic expression. The long descriptive question will be compulsory question, one question for 20 marks, and that is compulsory. And then there will be descriptive questions, maximum 3 out of maximum 6 questions to be answered, 30 marks. There is a possibility that you may have sub questions in the broader question, like for example short notes. Okay, so there could be option in that. So thus we have paper 1 and paper 2 together of 100 marks.